Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Huh. Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Things just keep getting better.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Thank you.
All right. That went well.
I'll have a warning next time.
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. This way.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
Good work. Looks like we can continue on this way. Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. Come on.
Hang on. Was this the animal?
No, you can't keep him.
Yeah, that's... bad.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. Used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Oh, guess you were right. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around. Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leave this one to me. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the Gallant Knight protects the Princess Bear.
Leon, they're here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Los vivos reciban tu juicio.
Sweat. Out of the way. Top, don't you think? Come on.
Hang on.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this. Leon!
I'll cover you. Don't stop. Careful! Hey, get back here! Next. Let's go.
No prob.
You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
This way.
Got it.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.